Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. And tonight, we have an action-packed show here tonight. We have Tanner Black versus Dominic Mysterio. And then, we're going to see, because you may have seen what took place last night. Well, the man who tried to spill lies last night, and that man will be invited here tonight on Monday Night Raw. The former Vice President Joe Biden. And guess what, Joe? You're gonna take on Rowdy Brandon. And also tonight, you will see, well, you're gonna have to wait and see. But coming up next week is going to be WWF Bohemian Rhapsody. And what a great symphony it's gonna be. You're gonna see Legendary, the match I'm excited, Legendary, Jay the Key Evans, the Wrestling God, the co-general manager of Raw, the Hero of Heroes, Grimm, versus the self-proclaimed Legends of New Jersey, Backstabber, Jake Cage, Tiny Tur, Traitor, Joe Wolf. Not only is it for the tag team championships, but it's also for the right to use Calling Lose My Mind by Sebastian Ingrosso for the theme. Now, we're also going to see Quarantina go up against Dr. Lori in a kind of a grudge match because, Dr. Lori did cost Quarantina her match against Barbara at SummerSlam. And then we're also going to see a rematch from SummerSlam, WWE Fan Talk Show, Tanner Black and Trevor Van Halen for the World's Heavyweight Championship. And then, not only that, we're going to see for the WWE Championship, we're going to see The Undertaker take on The Animal Batista. And then, but that's not it, the Universal Championship, we got Jimmy Controversy defending the title against JFO, as JFO cashes in those rematch clause. And another match we're going to see another women's match of the ninth wonder of the world, China, versus, and her biggest opponent yet, Nia Jax. And because Sean Solstar is taking some time off, a couple weeks off, you know, we thought, you know what, China brought up the idea. You know what? What the hell? So for the second time in WWF history, we're going to see women compete for the Intercontinental Championship in that matchup. Oh, that's not it. We got the main event. Yet again, another women's matchup. It will be for the Raw Women's Championship, Angelina E defending against the former champion Becky Lynch inside a hell in a cell. What a night that's gonna be, but tonight is just getting started, and this show is about ratings, and all you pissants need to remember one thing. It's not what me and Grimm can do for you, it is what you can do for Grimm and Eric Bischoff. Because remember, it's been almost a year now since I became the new general manager of Raw, because they brought me back because they knew this show needed ratings. And the other general managers, McFoley, Kurt Angle, they just weren't getting the job done, so they brought me back. And then Stone Cold knew he wasn't doing a phenomenal job. He wouldn't admit it, but I will. So then we brought Grimm in. Grimm took him down, and me and Grimm together have been phenomenal. And that's why, technically, yes, it's Monday Night Raw, but it's now, should call it, the Grimm and Eric Bischoff Show. So, without further ado, let's get the first matchup on the wear. Sit back, relax, and enjoy Monday Night Raw. And that's the bottom line, because Eric Bischoff said so. And what a matchup we got, RK. This is for the Spinner Championship. Tana Black put on against On The Line. Against Dominic Mysterio. What a match. This is JR. The match is great. But the question is, can Dominic Mysterio win his first heavyweight title here in the WWF? Well, I don't know, K. We're going to find out tonight. I sure got my hopes, so I hope you're rooting for him here tonight. Hey, what was that about? There's some conspiracy going on here, JR. Tanner Black did the, you know, the pendant, you know, putting on down the pyro, what the heck? Well, I don't know, JR. Well, what to say about his coming, say about society, you know, but hey, I don't know about that, JR, but still, throwing Dominic Mysterio on the outside. And this match for the Heavyweight Championship, one of the most prestigious prizes, the Spinner Championship, JR. Not to be confused with The Undertaker becoming the WWF Champion, but he will be in action later on tonight, The Undertaker. Oh, what a shot by Dominic Mysterio. He gets the cover. Is it over? It's gotta be over. One. Very new champion. Oh no. Very a one count. Oh, now he kicked out. I don't know how he's able to survive. But what a matchup here tonight, Joe. This match is gonna be great. Well, I guarantee you this is gonna be great. This match is gonna be a clinic. A slobber knocker of a match here tonight. Yes, it is. Oh, he knocked him down on the back of the spine. He wanted a kick to the back. Oh, what a matchup we got here, JR. And he gets there, he throws him. Oh, he throws him. Whiplash in the corner. Oh, what a rush of the leg sweep. And stay tuned. Caught up next week is WWF Bohemian Rhapsody. You heard Eric Bischoff. Maybe the matches for next week. It's gonna be awesome. And I guarantee you that. Oh, what a gentleman. Oh, what a bam. Knocking him down. What a bulldog that was. That was fantastic. Love or hate him, you gotta love or kick out. Love or hate him, Jack, you gotta, you know. Not even credit, the kid knows how to do moves. But the question is, well, it's enough to give win him the championship, the heavyweight spinner title here, and I doubt it. I doubt it, JR. The love kick. For those who see the new logo, JR, Tanner Black. Stay tuned after this match, you're gonna see soon, maybe today or tomorrow, maybe today, hopefully today. A new Titantron, another Titantron 2 for Tanner Black with Tom Sawyer. He gets him up and on the stomach by Tanner Black. Yes. Those you know the Rush, right? Those you know the band Rush, the theme songs, which prior to this one was along with Tom Sawyer for this, which are pretty cool to be, you know, some passage to the band Clock, and then now you have Tom Sawyer again. But he has one of the Rush's logos, you know, it has the circle with the star, right, has the, in there, draws on one, Tanner Black, a kick out, and has, I don't know what it is, some person, you can see on their backside, the hands are kind of sliding in the air, right, but this one's kind of similar, so it says Tanner Black in the front, which is pretty cool, you know, but that's just a little bit of backstory about the logo, that's a little bit of a reference to Rush, you know, tribute to Rush, you know, one of the greatest bands of all time. I see the other day, John, they had all these, you know, top, you know, three best drummers of all time, and in my opinion, they picked Neil Peart as number two. In my opinion, he's number one. No one is better than Neil Peart. I'm just saying. Nobody. I agree with that, King. Let's get back to the match. These both men are tougher than a $2 steak. Get a 9-1 shot by Tanner Black. Oh, it's over. He gets him off the rebel DDT. Is it over? One, two, three, and just like that, Tanner Black is still their spinner champion. Spinner champion, JR. What a matchup this is. I know you guys forgot to mention. Sorry, guys. When we're doing this special edition of Raw, it's going to be, each match is going to be in this parking lot. In a parking lot Raw night here on Monday Night Raw. We got more action coming up. And come next. It's gonna be, my God, man, I can't wait to see. Love or hate him, I'm rooting for tonight. Barry Brandon is going one-on-one with Sleeping Joe. That's coming up tomorrow, folks. Red action on Monday Night Raw.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Tanner Black, Joe,
still the Spinner Champion, JR. What a matchup this is, JR. This match was great. Peter Tanner Black was going to win, the way he's going to win, the world honor to be champion one day, but not anytime soon. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this action, this matchup. Stay tuned, coming up next, more action, live, here, on Monday Night Raw.